When I joined LSC, I didn't expect another bit rookie of the split. I thought it would be Nemesis. But yeah, I guess I made some crazy IEL Nyrexia plays and people liked it.
And there I get killed again with no vision from absolutely nowhere, because Zoe is a balanced champion. Thank you, Riot Games. Thank you for this amazing champion.
Brain effect mood? Helps your serotonin levels and makes you feel more relaxed. Huh.
And we lose Baron because our jungler missed Smite, but you know what? That's okay. We all make mistakes. And yeah, next game will be better, I'm sure.
Hello everyone, this is Darius from The Shot Caller, once again joined by Selfmade over here after a game against Fnatic. It is how it is. How do you feel that LEC is finally starting again though?
I'm really happy that LEC started again. Talking about our game today, I don't really have any bad feelings since it's just the first game, and we also had a really bad week of scrims, I would say, like one of the worst. So even spring split was much better than right now. But as I said, it's just a start, so we're just gonna get better. We have to keep practicing hard and we will be back on our level.
Yeah, exactly. We have 17 more games. Yeah, hopefully you'll pick a winner here and there. Yeah. Sakura obviously got to play his first LEC game. A lot of people are excited about him coming in. He had a really, really good tournament at EU Masters. What do you personally make of your new top laner?
I think Sakura is a really great player, and still he's a kind of rookie, I would say, on the LEC level, let's say. So yeah, I have very good expectations for him.
Do you sometimes think that the team obviously consists of a lot of younger players or players that haven't been in LEC as much as, you know, other teams? Looking at, for example, Misfits, a team of veterans, and even Fnatic now at this point. Do you sometimes wonder that that could be an issue in terms of leadership or anything like that, or are you not worried about that at all?
I think it doesn't really matter how long you play this game right now, since everybody is like... Like people say, gap is closing, right? So basically everybody can win versus each other. It's just a matter how good you read the patch and how well you prepare for the game.
So when you play solo queue at the moment, jungle seems to be a very interesting role. What are your personal favorite picks at the moment?
My favorite picks in the jungle?
Yeah.
I play anything I want. Most likely stuff like Rek'Sai, Lee Sin, just the basic picks. Nothing really special.
Just the stuff that we see at MSI and now LEC as well.
Yeah, basically.
So last split, of course, you got to pick up the Rookie of the Split award with a very decisive vote. I think almost pretty much everyone voted for you as Rookie of the Split. Were you honored to receive that award?
It was a nice feeling, honestly, because when I joined LEC, I didn't expect I wanted to be the Rookie of the Split. Mm-hmm. I thought it would be Nemesis. But... yeah, I guess I made some crazy IEL Nyrexia plays and people liked it, so.
Very high player.
Yeah, kind of.
Montage player.
Well, sometimes, but it's not good. At least not in official games.
Okay. So we actually need to watch some of the solo queue games or watch with the Pro View system and then hopefully you pop off somehow still.
Well, they introduced Pro View and first game I played I had to lose and I was really useless. I couldn't do anything, so. 10 euros wasted.
If you did get to watch them, of course. So yeah, you got the award, not reward, award, and managed to get into playoffs last split. A lot of people felt like, okay, sixth place, you know, getting the Rookie of the Split award. This was overall a good split for SK as an organization. What are the next steps for the team within the immediate future in order to improve even more for summer?
We just have to keep working hard, as I said. Keep working harder and harder till we get the results we are looking for and make it at least to semifinals, finals of the summer split, I would say.
So not even just playoffs, but actually, you know, third, fourth, first place.
Well, I think making to finals is something that would already satisfy me really a lot. But even if you make it to like top four, I think I would be proud.
SK Prime, the academy team, did really, really well in EU Masters, as I mentioned. Should we expect some more like changes between teams, between players? Because, you know, Misfits officially said, hey, we got a 10-man roster. We're going to swap players if we need to. Should we expect the same for you guys? For example, I was very very surprised. Well, not surprised, but felt that Genix was insane, you know, in EU Masters.
Well, I think I'm going to perform like I did today. They're going to replace me for Frenic. But I don't think any other lane gonna be switched, but who knows?
Okay, quite fair, quite fair. What would you make if you had to play in the German National League, though? What would you be your thoughts on that?
No, just play there, you know? Okay. I'm a contractor, it's my job. If SK tests me, I'm gonna play in academy, I have to play there. It's not like I'm gonna put any excuse or something.
I like that attitude a lot. I think some players...
Still in the end, I'm gonna play League of Legends, which is the thing that I love to do.
Exactly, exactly. That's the mindset to have. Good job, good job. Anything you would like to say to the SK fans hopeful for the summer split?
Well, sorry for today's game. It was kind of disappointing to show such performance, but it will get better and we're going to be SK even better than in spring split. And thanks for cheering for us.
And a hashtag for the people that watch until the end?
Oh my God, always the hashtag. I have to figure out something original, you know? Hashtag RunSK, like always.
Hashtag RunSK, as always. Should the as always be part of the hashtag?
It can be.
It can be. It can be. If you feel like it, if you don't, that's completely fine. Thank you so much, Selfmade, for your time. Make sure to follow him on Twitter. This was Darius from The Shot Call. I hope you guys have a good day. See you guys then. Bye-bye.
Especially like to thank Christoph Bujnovic, Thomas Göttel, Etienne, Erich Althaus, Lukas Legal, Lazy Raven, Lama Vyuta, and Adam Novosviat for your very special support, and of course also all the people whose names you see scrolling past you. Without you guys, we would have closed down probably a while ago. So thank you so much for your help. Thank you.